Use an Allen wrench and take those first two screws off in the very front. Then flip this over, pry this up. Once you take that off with something sharp, once you take that off, you just go in here, unsnap this. It just pulls apart. All right, very easy. And then you put the new LCD on to this, snapping onto this part that's still on your handlebar, and you're done. Put everything back together the same way.